Hey, thanks for watching Artie's Garage. Today I'm going to show you how to remove and reinstall a rear wiper on a Kia Soul. First thing you do is lift up the wiper blade, turn it all the way up, let me see if it doesn't break, and pull it out. Installation is the same thing. Just stick it in till it clicks, close it, and put it down. Thanks for watching.